Kill the worshiper!
Here we go, girls. We're fixing to head off on our big adventure. Our plane's coming in behind us. Mr. Steve Bear Hunter here. So, we miss you, girls. We'll be making more as we get going. See y'all a little bit. Adios.
Hi, all you beautiful girls back at my house. We are gonna fly out of here. This is where we're gonna fly out. Mr. Steve's inside of here. We're gonna get some pictures in a minute. But this is Seahawk Air, and then this is the float plane where they fly out of the float planes. So we're gonna be, that's all our gear right there, a bunch. Zoom in on it, see. 1170 pounds, we had a 1200 pound weight limit, so we're right on the money. We've been very blessed so far, as you can see, got some sun trying to come out. Didn't pay no overage baggage fees at Alaska, and we are perfect weight here. So far, so blessed, as we know. I love you girls, and we'll see you soon. I miss you already. Talk to you later.
Every word of worship, which one of call, every praise, every praise, is to our God. Come on, everybody, sing hallelujah to our God. Glory, hallelujah, is to our God. Come on, say every praise, say every praise. It's to our God. Y'all know how we do it. Take it up in praise. It's to our God. Every word of worship. With one accord. Come on, say every praise. Every praise. It's to our God. I want everybody all over the world to sing hallelujah. To our God.
So we didn't get to do much at all yesterday, but here we are. We've been stuck in here. Winds are dying down now, so we are trying to figure out what to do. So hopefully we get some better weather and we'll be out of here. Love you, girls. Talk to you later. Aloha, girls. It is Tuesday, I think. Here's our camp. This is our tent we got. This is, we're on Lily Pad Lake in the Fog Neck Island. Rained all night, still windy, but sun's coming out, praise the Lord. So we're going bear hunting. There's our little table, GPS, which is going on. And here's this Lily Pad Lake. Beautiful, gorgeous country. There's our water purification system. It works super great. Super great investment. So I just wanted to tell you girls, I love you. We're gonna go off on a grand adventure. And thank you girls for giving me the opportunity, especially my wife, to do this. We're going down there and then going to walk on the hill and glass the hill over here to this side, which you can't see, but it's all sunny, south facing slope. So we're going to take our little Zodiac boat, which we got right here, and buzz across this. We chose the lake instead of the ocean because nobody's hunted in here this year. So we're hoping to catch a bear in here that haven't seen anybody since last fall. I love you girls. I thank God for you guys each and every moment I'm here. I just can't thank y'all enough for all your love and your dedication to me. Thank you. I love you, girls. See you in a little bit. Aloha. Hopefully with a great big bear. Hi, girls. I think it's Wednesday. Just checking in with you girls. I love y'all. Look at my old grizzled face. We had a bear real close yesterday, about 225 yards. Tried to get closer. He never seen us or nothing. He just decided to go through the alders before we could get to him. But this is the lake we're camped on. Lily Pad Lake. Pretty cool, huh? And we chose lake instead of ocean because no one's hunted in here that we know of this year. We're the first ones landed in here, the pilot said. There's a moon up there. Pretty neato. Anyway, I love you girls. Miss y'all very much. Hope we get a bear tomorrow. That way we could come home sooner because I miss my family. I'm very thankful and happy for my family. I praise the Lord for you, and I thank you, and I pray God be with you and peace over you in Jesus' name. Tell me how you girls shoot tomorrow. I'm sure I'll know before you hear this video. But anyway, I want you girls to do really well and do the best you can. I love you. I love you, precious. You mean everything to me. I just want you to know that. God bless you and good night. And I'll be seeing you soon, I hope. The Lord will bless us with a bear tomorrow. Then we'll be home in 2 or 3 days. Love you. New gloves are not working too good.
You've been